How you doing? Good morning. Nooney here. From New Mexico. San Artis. Hi. Good morning. Pretty chilly this morning here in Farmington, but, you know, hey, it does that. Coming close to winter, huh? We're working on this piece from yesterday, and I thought I'd get on it right now with you guys, and we got the background done, and my work is all in sand. Everything I do is in sand, and let's get started. Gotta have my morning coffee first, huh? Cheers. Nothing like waking up with you guys know the rest. Alright. Let's go down. Got a new stand, maybe I don't know if it'll work, so you guys can see a little more. Alright. Alright, let's get busy. Outlining the horse here, a little bit of gray. Everything we draw is just by going by your own vision. You're never wrong. Check out how we are so far. We're throwing in some gray. Just a little bit more, a little touch of white. Gotta remember, I keep stirring my glue over here, so if you catch me looking that way, I'm stirring my glue. Get this pipe. It's a peace pipe. It's called Peace on Earth. Make the little... Getting there slowly, but you know. Need a little more highlight. Thank you. far got so far. Getting there. Get some shadows and the rocks in the background. Give him a feather. Probably hanging from okay. We are this far with this piece. What do you guys think so far? Getting there. I'm gonna let this dry a little bit and we're gonna put some few more things on there and I'll get back with you here in a little bit. We'll finish it up after a while because I can't work with it right now because it's still wet. You know, if I get on it, it's going to smear, and we don't want that. So we're just going to let that dry. But this is how far I am now. So, hey, join with me. Share my videos. Seriously, have some coffee with me. I'll be drawing every once in a while in the morning. Come watch me and or learn and grab some stuff or give me a call. Maybe I can send you some stuff to get you started, huh? Maybe we can start a class together, all of us. Hey, that sounds cool. Well, anyways, hey, you guys be nice, be kind, love each other. That's the only thing, that's all we got, man. Let the world go as it is. Just go with the flow. Can't stop it. Creator's way, you know. All right, have a blessed one. We'll talk again after this one. We'll get this done here in a few after it dries, all right? I'll get back on. Thanks.